You're now rocking with the best, Luminary Sounds, the number one station for independent artists.
Got it. Who has $3,100 for the tab? I don't know.
Plus a tip.
Well, anyway, that was just something that was, I had.
That's somebody's birthday party.
Like wedding venue. Well,
there's another one that just came out with this Sara Blakely, the spandex creator, where she basically gave all of her employees $10,000.
Okay.
And also 2 first class plane tickets to fly anywhere in the world.
That's what's up.
That's really dope.
Who is she again?
Blessed. Yes, it's Sara Blakely. The creator of Spanx.
But what for?
Just because you are my employee. So that's two tickets first class anywhere in the world. You want to go to Egypt? Wow. Go to Egypt. And you have $10,000 spending money.
That's awesome.
What kind of, I mean, that's a great company.
That's an awesome company. That's somebody that really takes care of their employees.
And
Spanx?
Smart, because Spanx? That's going to make your employees work harder.
Oh, heck
and want to
yeah,
stay
it's going to make them work harder. Yeah, you know.
Yeah. What do you mean Spanx? What's that mean?
That's what it is. It's Spanx.
Spanx. Like,
oh yeah, it's very.
Well, what you mean?
Very successful. I know that's like too. What do you mean?
Wait. What? What? Hello.
What's going on here?
I don't know what you're talking about.
We're live. Really
cool. I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Wow. Really cool.
I've lost. I don't know. What
I might need to. I might need to reconsider my career path.
You know what? Yeah, they are
10,002 in 2 tickets.
10,002. Yeah. You and Big Half. You and Big Half can fly out to the Cayman Islands, shoot a new video shoot.
Hey, we about to go.
And put $10,000 on the video shoot.
Let's go work. Let's go work for a couple months real quick.
Spanx are very, very successful.
Oh my goodness.
Everyone has them. In fact, they like. It has not gotten like far out there yet, but like men are wearing Spanx.
I'm dope.
You guys, would you ever wear Spanx then?
Not at all.
Come on, Missy. I'm not putting on
Spanx. Maybe in 20 years I'll ask you guys again because it's coming. The fashion is coming. Men are wearing Spanx. Kanye has worn Spanx. He has admitted it.
That's good for Kanye-Zy. I just can't do it.
He said that's their battle.
I can't.
Whatever hangs out, and I'm cool with it, man. You know, if I got a stomach that hangs out of my shirt, that's what's gonna happen, man. Like, I'm not gonna be trying to hide that.
If you have millions of people like staring at you and like telling you every flaw, you might want to wear Spanx.
No,
there's nothing wrong with it.
I'm gonna be having millions of people look at me. Like if I'm like a popular person in the future, I'm gonna have a gym. Like I'm gonna have a.
You'll think you have
trainer.
Time for a gym.
Oh no no, well, no, 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 no!
I don't know.
I'm gonna have a job.
Not wearing any Spanx. For me, I am a suit and tie kind of guy.